Hello everyone, myself Advocate Gautam Harshwal, working at Lexis & Company Law Firm as a junior associate. Today in this video we are going to discuss Kerala High Court's decision, recent decision in which the court has, you know, the party, the other party in this case was state, basically, it's a state government. You know, the Kerala High Court has given decision in favor of, or we can say, has given remarks in the decision in favor of the poor people of the state. All right. The court said that, you know, state should not find ways to defeat citizens, you know, means of their livelihood, obliged to protect their interest. The court said that it is the duty of the state to protect the rights of the citizens of the state. All right. So, irrespective of their financial status, irrespective of their status in the society as a human being, the court, you know, basically state has a duty. The court said that state has a duty to protect the interest of its citizens rather than finding ways and means to defeat their interest and means of livelihood. When a citizen was engaged by government to carry out its activities, it had every duty to reward the person even without asking for, you know, asking for it. So that's what the court has said that. What is your opinion regarding this decision of the Kerala High Court? Let me know in the comment section. See you in the next video. Bye bye.